내가 해줄게.
아, 내가 오케이, 오케이. 해줄게.
역시 역시 정신이 없어.
그래 그래.
알까?
도와줘.
가자 가자 가자.
안녕.
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 진짜 웃기다.
원.
우와.
와우. 안녕, 블링크.
잠깐만요.
아니야?
당신 인사하기.
왜 이렇게 납작해?
당신 인사하기.
납작한 팔이야.
하나, 둘, 셋. 안녕하세요, 블링크입니다.
아니 근데
다들 왜 그래요?
우리 왜 이렇게 다 타보여?
여름이잖아.
아, 여름이잖아. 여름이야.
괜찮아.
탄 거야 그냥.
괜찮아.
난 솔직히 오늘 그거.
오케이. 아니 근데 오늘 다들 블랙앤핑크 입고 올 줄 알았는데.
리사는
이거 뭔지?
아 진짜 미안하다. 여름에 넌 수면 바지까지 입었는데.
아니 그냥
뒤에 비.
Please speak English. Oh well. 우리 로제가
왜 우리 너 너 잘하잖아.
와 wow, 우리 로제가.
와 우리 로제가가 너무 웃겨. 우리 로제가.
Hello, our international blinks.
Oh.
Hello. Hello. What's up? Long time no see.
우리 영어 담당은 사실 지수 언니.
Yes, of course. 사실.
Yeah. 언니 저 뭐지 한번 보고 싶었다 얘기 좀 해주세요.
로제 미스 유 가이스.
완벽해. 거의 완벽한 통역이었어.
요새 재밌는 드라마 있어요?
요새? 몰라.
요새는 없었던 것 같아.
왜? 왜? 말 못해요? 말 할 수 있어요?
말할 수 있어요?
그래, 문자로 보내줄게.
아, 오, 아 뭐야.
아싸.
바단 요제.
바단 요제. 그리고 White Lotus도 되게 재밌고.
핸드업을 하고 있었어.
얘기하는
지금 super excited이야.
오 마이 갓.
지금 시즌 지금 2 이제 다 봤어.
언니 뭐가 제일 기대돼요? 그냥 everything.
나는 거기 이제 그 리사라는 친구가 합류했다고
했고. 아 진짜? 리사가?
그것만 기대 중이야.
와 그래?
그 춤 엄청 잘 추는
거기서 막
그 언니 막
거기서 춤춘대.
그리고 이쁘대? 이쁘지?
그거는 아직 잘 모르는데.
그거 나와봐야 안 나는데?
그거는 아직 검증이 안 돼서.
선글라스 낄 수도 있다 하더라고.
진짜?
진짜 오랜만에 보잖아.
진짜 오랜만.
잘 지냈어요?
다들 건강하게 잘 지냈죠?
잘 지냈어요?
잘 지냈지.
저희가 틈틈이 이렇게 조각조각은 만났는데 이렇게 다 같이 모이기가 힘들었어요. 맞아요. 저희도
조각조각으로.
아니야. 저는 그래도 최근에 채영이를 봐가지고
맞아 뭐 LA에서
저도 봤어요.
내가 되게 럭키한 한 사람이었어.
나도 봤는데 미국 가기 전에 채영이 집에서
어? 나!
짜식이 리사 락스타 노래 부를 수 있는 게 빨리
맨날 왜 우리랑
친지
시간이 안 됐잖아요 여러분.
Making each day of the year, changing my life with the wave of a hand. Nobody can.
나나나 8 해보자.
어?
아니지.
아. 너무 크다. 아니지.
이렇게 하면 이렇게
아니지. 해야지, 아니지. 이렇게 하면 이렇게 해야지.
아니지.
아니지. 됐다. 아, 잠깐만. 이 위로 올린 척해. 짜잔! 거의 8주년이에요.
like sisters. Not just a team member, no.
I'm very proud of
each and every one of us.
You're crying.
It's like family.
Nice family shit that we have.
Having my girls by my side, doing what we love.
Thank you. boy. Make him whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb. Every time I show up, blow up. Make him whistle like a missile. Bomb, bomb.
Repeat, repeat, repeat.
7년 만에 선보이는 신인 그룹 블랙핑크가 데뷔하는 날입니다.
Our next guests are a multi- Their songs have billions with a B of views online.
Blackpink, one of the hottest groups in music today, K-pop sensations, Blackpink.
And the VMA goes to Lisa.
International super mega star, Moses.
they didn't want it, but we came out here so we like justice. Taking for granted, taking this hostage, carrying the baggage, carrying the past tense, that's not what happened. The future was written, dated in black, all women to woman up. Taking for granted, taking this hostage, carried the baggage, carried the past tense, as luck would have it. Future was written, dated and planned for women to woman up. Bigger than planet, but we came out of history like fuck it, yeah. Bigger than want it, but we came out of history like justice. Taken for granted, taken as hostage, carried the baggage, carried the past tense, as luck would have it. Future was written, dated and planned for women to woman up. Yeah, women to woman up. Granted, taken as hostage, carried the baggage, carried the past tense, as luck would have it. Future was written, dated and planned for women to woman up. Bigger than planet, but we came out of history like fuck it, yeah. Bigger than want it, but we came out of history like justice. Taken for granted.
Focus on my mind, taking my time, I'm a new woman.
Uy, espérate ya, hasta aquí. Hasta aquí hemos llegado, hasta aquí hemos llegado.
On set for my owl cover shoot. The weather's so nice. I'm in LA, so come along.
Yes, I would love to.
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, we should find a date, you know.
Now that we're
Are you like super living... busy these days, or you're like not too busy?
It depends. Like, I'm trying to go every day to the studio, every day work. Yeah.
Oh my god, is that a. Oh my god!
Yes. So every day I'm in the studio, making music. But what about you? What are you doing these days?
Me, these days? I just finished my White Lotus, so Now I'm like, I have more time to like focus on making more new music.
Yeah.
Like, yeah. So yeah.
Nice. I can't wait to watch that.
Huh?
Wow. I can't wait. That's your first thing as an actress. No.
Yes. It's my first project. Yes.
That's going to be amazing. By the way, I love the show. So with you, even better.
Oh no, thank you.
Yeah. Yes.
Thank you for joining.
Of course. No, amor, I wanted to say I love the video of you in the bike.
In the bike?
You were on the bike. I thought that was amazing. I love that. I couldn't understand, but then there was subtitles. And I love that interview so much. You look so cute. On the bike and everything.
That's so funny. Oh, thank you.
But listen, have fun. And I see you soon.
Yes. Text me, okay?
Okay,
thank you for joining.
Are you crazy? Of course. Adios, adios. Besito.
Bye-bye.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. I'm such a fangirl. I'm like, oh my God, thank you, Rosalia. Oh, I miss her. Oh, she's so cute. Oh my God. Okay, come back, Lisa, come back. Okay.
Daddy?
Yeah, how do you say that?
เพื่อนฉันมันตัวตึงอยู่แล้ว
Yeah!
It's like, shut up.
Oh, tak cho. In Spanish, yeah.
Cállate
la boca.
Oh.
Cállate la boca.
La boca. Cállate la boca. Cállate la boca.
Oh, amazing.
Last one. The last one that I'm going to teach you. I love you. In Thai. Oh, my God. I love you.
Oh, my God.
I love you.
Lakna.
Lakna. How you say? I'm shy. Okay. Lisa Rosalia.
You want to learn in Spanish?
Like slang or like whatever.
Okay. Let me think. You know, the other day, I text you and I say, Dilo Tata.
Oh, yeah. Dilo Tata.
Dilo. Like you're hyping the person.
Oh.
What else? When you're in a bad mood, you say, Estoy de mala leche.
What? Estoy de mala leche.
Estoy de mala leche. The pronunciation is so good.
Oh. Dilo Tata.
Hey! One more. When you want to say, I'm so drunk, voy to ciega. Boy? Tosiega.
Tosiega.
Oof,
boy, Tosiega.
So, last one. Madre mía.
Mother? Madre?
Mía.
Mía.
Madre mía.
Madre mía.
Perfect. You're ready to go to Spain. Y punto.
Y punto.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
Besito.
Yay! What do you think of Lisa's new song?
Oh, I love it. I'm
so I can find the name.
Thank you.
Sorry?
When is your new single?
Soon. And what about the fan base name? The fan base name.
That's just soon.
I'm a singer.
So the world, please would rise when I gave you.
love that song, and especially the lyrics of that song. And I always knew that I wanted it at the end of the season, so it comes back in our show. For some reason, the original version with Coldplay just didn't quite fit into the piece. And so we were looking at different covers, and one of our producers, Teresa, knew Rosé. They had just become friends, and was like, well, what about Rosé? And it was like, oh, that's never gonna happen. But when we reached out to her, Rosé jumped at the chance, and the collaboration was just so beautiful, and she was so supportive and easy to work with and really passionate.
Fans were super excited about the cover that Blackpink's Rosé did of Coldplay's Viva La Vida in the trailer. What was your reaction when you heard that?
저도 굉장히 평소에 좋아하던 음색을 가진 가수여서 일단은 로제 그 친구가 부른다고 했을 때 너무 좋았고 그리고 뭔가 이렇게 조금 더 깊은 감성을 트레일러에서 내어주는 데 굉장히 좋은 음악이었다고 생각합니다. 그래서 저도 너무 팬으로서 즐겁게 들었습니다.
The streets of Itaewon so freely. This was definitely an experience I'm never going to forget, and it was so much fun.
So, yes sir, let's go. Pull on your way, back a vroom vroom vroom. Seven double cup is a styrofoam. On your bitch, I go zoom, zoom, zoom. No skinny bitch, all wet, there's no room. I hit the zoom, I hit the zoom, I hit the zoom.
Wait, what?
I hit the zoom, I hit the zoom, I hit the zoom.
Yeah,
pull a new.
Coupang Play 시리즈 뉴토피아에서 이재윤 역의 박정민,
강영주 역의 지수입니다.
네, 이번 Coupang Play 시리즈에서 저희 뉴토피아가 깜짝 공개되었는데요. 지수 씨 어떠셨나요?
저희가 7개월간 열심히 촬영한 만큼 너무 기뻤습니다. 정민 씨는 어떠셨나요? 예,
저도 얼른 이제 편집도 다 되고 완성이 돼서 여러분들에게 보여드리고 싶은 마음이 아주 가득했다. 라고 말씀드릴 수 있겠습니다. 저희 시리즈 뉴토피아는 군인 재윤하고 봄신 영주가 좀비에 습격당한 서울 도심을 가로질러서 서로에게 이렇게 달려가는 그런 이야기입니다.
네, 좀비와 로맨스의 조합 벌써부터 너무 기대되지 않나요?
2025년 쿠플에서 만나요.
강영주 역의 지수입니다.
이재윤 역의 박경민.
유니콘 선물 안 받으셨어요?
받았어요.
근데 왜 나?
받았고
인증샷 안 보내세요?
그거 아니 나는 처음에 그게 유니콘인지 모르고 아니 선글라스 박스가 왜 이렇게 크지? 이 생각을 했거든? 그래 아직 나 그 개봉을 안 했어. 딱 상자채로 있어. 알지? 그 원래 진짜 소중하게 다루는 거는 박스 안 까는 거. 아, 컬렉션의 끝.
너무 설레서 오자마자 열어봤어야지. 내가 얼마나 빨리 보내줬는데 말이에요. 오빠 빨리 유니콘 보라고.
지금 어디냐면
와이파이 안 터지시는 것 같아요. 돌아가세요 빨리.
아니 내가 머리가 큰데 나보다 큰 거. 아니 너무 큰 거 아니야? 아니 너무 크잖아.
아니 근데 그걸 열면 왜
크지?
이유가 나와. 라이브
끝나고 열어보도록 하세요. 알겠어요. 네, 알겠습니다. 오빠 우리 글로벌 팬분들에게 영어로 한마디 해줘. 내가 영어로 못하니까 내가 한국말로 하면 너가 해석해 주면 안 돼?
오빠가 영어 하는 것 좀 듣고 싶긴 한데.
Hello, global, global K-pop fans. Finally, Day in Z spot out now.
Not out now. It's coming out in 7 minutes.
아 그렇네, 그렇네. 거의 뭐 제니가 챌린지는 거의 다 만들었습니다. 그러니까 제가 챌린지를 어쨌든 많이 해본 사람인데 제니가 거의 다 만들었어요 이번에는 진짜로.
제가, 오빠가 이거 약간 아니요. 이거는 안 돼요.
마이시스터 제니가 이것도 진행을 좀 했더라고요.
Yeah. I love Jenny.
제니 오빠니까.
아, 그렇지. 제니하고 친하거든요. 네.
Does she know that?
아, 이거 잘 알고.
I'll check.
Your future solo album that you're working on right now.
Yeah. Wink, wink. But wink, yeah, wink. Thank you.
And I also have a lot more coming with my album, Wink Wink. So I hope everyone's excited for that too. Every city that I go is my city. I'll make your favorite single wanna rap.
Of all your projects, which had the hardest choreograph to learn? Everything is hard for me for the first day, but the hardest thing, it was Rockstar music video. I just learned it before my hair makeup and then shoot. It's like not even one day, it's like just 1 hour and then I do hair makeup and then yeah. Baby, I'm a rock star. 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 It's not hype, hype, baby. Do you?
see sitting on a dash. She arrived. Japanese, I said hi, hi. Can you spoil your next song? Tricky, tricky. I don't like to spoil. You guys know that.
Give me the attitude, girl. Oh, 잠깐만,
너 나서 해. 잠깐만.
Yes, yes, yes. 정말 죄송합니다. 공연에서 하이 시킬 수 있는 방법 알려줘라 그러면.
어, 코첼라 나갔을 때는 막 코첼라. 어. Are you ready? 어. 왜 이렇게 하잖아요.
그니까.
그렇게 하면 돼요. 빵.
코첼라.
예. 이양지. Go go go. Keep going. 이양지.
Bring the pain. Bring the pain. 고마워요 근데 갑자기 아니, 왜냐면 언니 진짜 안 나오더라
뭘요?
한국 예능에
아 네
어, 최근에 너무 못 봤어
저는 예능 실력이 아니어서
아니에요 언니 완전 웃긴데? 완전 만싸이와 안 돼? 아니 그게 아니라 애티튜드가 Don't kill me please I love you I'm a rockstar I'm a rockstar
Taxi.
어디 잡아요? 오케이 오케이 갑니다. 근데 불편하면 말해요. 바로 내려줄게요.
좋아요.
Give me the attitude.
Okay.
Attitude.
먹게. 근데 궁금한 게 혹시 막 클럽 가보셨죠?
언니 저 안 가봤잖아요. 그러니까 가봤어. 근데 I perform.
You're lying.
진짜 아니
그러니까. You're lying.
그러니까
클럽 그거 알아요? 야, 놈.
애쉬백.
그리고 저는 항상 들고 다니는 거는 야돔.
깜짝이야.
잘못 들었어. 엄마 또 망쳤다. In a flashback. 뭐라? 야돔. 그렇게 부르는 거 맞죠, 언니?
네, 야돔.
나 지금 방금 살짝 느낀 거 있다? 언니가 한국말에 다 못 끝맞춰도 옆에 사람이 다 끝내주네. 그 약간 언니가 전체, 그럼 옆에서 전체도 그림.
맞아요.
약간 이런 식으로.
지수 언니가 그래요.
그래서 약간 둘이 케미스트리가 약간 좀 좋은 거 같아.
네. 저 막 언니가 막 허거 러버라고 했잖아요.
맞아요.
제가 항상 있었어요.
저 허거 킬러 언니?
내 여자친구.
I just want to be clear.
Yes, you.
That's all.
I mean, I not like you, girl.
근데 영어 왜 이렇게 잘해요?
언니, 그럼 우리 영어로만 한번 대화해볼래요?
저 진짜 못해요.
언니 영어 잘하잖아요.
저 언니 한국어 더 편해요.
진짜?
네.
한국어 더 편해요?
네.
어쩐지 한국어로 너무 잘하긴 해. 그러면 언니, 언니가 태국어로 하고 제가 영어로 할게요. 알아들을 수 있을 것 같아요, 왠지.
오케이, 나이. 그냥 이겨 매. 그냥 이겨 매.
Yes. 나쁘지 않았죠?
네.
야, 나빼들.
오, 이겨.
Good boy.
The Global Citizen Festival has added a new artist to its lineup. Lisa from the K-pop group Blackpink is joining the star-studded list of headliners. This, in fact, will be her first solo performance at a music festival. Actor Hugh Jackman will host this event September 28th in Central Park. Tickets are free, but attendees must take action to further Global Citizen's goals.
What's been your most memorable experience with the Blackpink ladies?
Oh!
Last year tour with the girls. I love shopping, first of all, and I love good food. So I always, like, you know, ask them to go out and have nice dinner with me. We traveling, like, everywhere, spend quality times together. There's fun time, there's sad time, but, you know, I like it. Dad, I'ma cuff that like one time, only one time, I'ma tell you that's me right there.
Day I dress all black, but some 900 bags. But the ears go double that, I'ma neck a bubble back. I'ma wrist new Cadillac, cause I don't wanna bag. Lil' bitch, I'm a superstar, these hoes wanna fuck my car. My dog put a nigga in park, gotta watch out for the dodge.
Hey Blinks, welcome back to the L Archive Closet. Today we're heading into the archives to take a look at every single time a member of Blackpink has graced our pages to celebrate our September issue featuring Lisa. So back in 2020, we were the first major US fashion magazine to have them on our cover, and we had them as a group. They all also have solo covers, but those got lost in the archives. So in the October 2020 cover story, all of the girls talked about their debut album, which was highly anticipated. Fans actually camped out of their record label YG's building with trucks that said release the album and things like that. It featured all of the girls in one interview and had them all talking about why they were excited about the group and their favorite things about one another. In the story, Jennie says that when she first met Lisa, Lisa was dancing like a robot. And Lisa said she was dancing and singing from a young age. These girls were built to do this. And they also talk about in the story how much fashion impacts what they do as well. They believe fashion and music to be their two true motivators. In 2023, where is it? We had the queen herself, Jennie, on our cover. So it was Jennie in your area, and it was timed the idol, which is interesting because in our cover story, Lisa mentions her acting debut in the upcoming season of The White Lotus. Jennie is on the cover in Chanel, and she looks incredible. And then inside, we see the many faces of Jennie. And in the story, she takes questions from the Blinks. The writer went to Born Pink, the pop-up experience in LA, and literally found fans and gathered their questions, and she answered all of them. She talks about how much she loves the group, why she wanted to get into acting, and also what the future for Blackpink held. We've had Blackpink, we've had Jennie, we have Lisa on the cover now. Jisoo, Rosé, where are you at?
우리 기다리는 블랙핑크의 컴백이 있을 거고요. 예. 또 블랙핑크의 월드 투어가 시작이 되는 해이기도 하고요. 예.